Well, one New Orleans native is getting his flowers in Tinseltown. Garrett Morris is getting a permanent honor, a star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame. The actor and Dillard University graduate will receive the honor on February 1st. Morris is known for his work on SNL and countless other TV shows.